As we can see in this picture, this is Adidas company's advertisement. In this ad, the first thing attracted my attention is that was that this man is in foreground. Who is the Chinese famous film star? His name is Zhang Zhen, and he is the center of the whole picture and obtaining a lot of proportion of this picture. He's wearing a light gray color and color jacket and dark gray trouser with Adidas logos. He seems to be standing on the surface of water and keep a position. The poster looks like Chinese Kung Fu, and actually I'm not sure this area is water because but I can see the shape of circle of those elements looks like a ripple on the water. So this area's color is blue. So I guess the designer might try to express the person is doing exercise on the water and to reflect those poses where on the body is very light and soft. The next thing I noticed that there is a lot of line shapes behind these guys. I think it's easy to understand these line shapes are combined into the shapes of mountains. In the upper right corner of this background, I can see a gradients of colors because it's different from the other places. I guess the designer might try to express the time of things, such like sunset and morning. Finally, I saw the tassel of information and logos here. Those words means morning and ready to support and generate energy. So after reading texts, I think designer might want to express, want to convey the, want to convey, morning exercise is good for, is beneficial for our health, and those products are characterized by light and comfortable. So it's very suitable for morning exercise. So all in all, the significance of this ad is to reflect the characteristics of the products. So as to attract the audience to buy this series of products. Thanks for listening.